Is it just me, or can I jump way higher suddenly? Also, since we've been gone, we've earned 1.2 octillion dollars and 1,859 soul points. And then I haven't even touched any of these buttons, so that actually doubles to 2.4 octillion dollars. That's gonna get us some upgrades, then we can use our silver boxes. And while it was idling, we also killed 2,000 jellies, and then we got 1,200 alpha worms. So then we unlocked some new upgrades we couldn't afford before. We'll take a close look at that after we get the silver boxes out of the way. But right now, I've got a frenzy I need to take care of, so I'm just going to kind of slowly get my way through this, but I'm kind of curious to see how much this is going to be worth in the end. We already got a new achievement, and every achievement I get is going to get me more coins per second, which, by the way, we're at 250 quintillion. I kind of missed how much that gave me, but whatever the case, we're still pretty rich, and I can't wait to start spending all this money. Equipment bonus, 8%, so we went from 250 quintillion per second to 330. And then looking at the bonuses, I noticed we can unlock gloves for 10 septillion dollars. Since we have an equipment boost anyway, let's maybe see what that's gonna do. Plus 10.7 sextillion dollars per second, and that only costs 50 septillion. So that gave us a huge bonus to coins per second. And now we got a bonus level. All this stuff's gonna hold. I think we're still gonna get our CPS bonus while we're here though. So as long as I don't do anything too stupid here, we should make a lot of coins. Each little flurry, that gave us 11 septillion all by itself. It's giving me an option to try this one more time. I don't want to do this right now. I need to get my brain working before I'm able to do any jumps. And the new high-end upgrades cost 250, 400 octillion dollars. We're not going to make that much right now, but we do have a few upgrades that might get us a little bit closer. Right now I'm going to get an extra souls bonus because I'm about to hit a horde, and that's got to be worth it. I don't know how expensive that was, clearly fairly, because I'm down to less than 2 octillion dollars suddenly. But look at all these souls. And then considering how cheap this is, 1 septillion dollars for 10% bonus CPS, and then turn enemy blood into gold. Enemies will drop 200% coins for killing them. Yes, please. So for now, our base income is 12.1 sextillion coins per second. 12.1 sextillion. And I haven't even bought 10 levels of the glove yet. Do you think that's going to make it to the next level? I bet that is going to bump up our coins per second by quite a lot. So we went from 12 sextillion to 132 sextillion dollars per second. 10 times bonus. But to upgrade those gloves to rainforest gloves, we're going to need 20 octillion dollars, and I don't really have that much. Not yet, at least. We're actually making pretty good money just picking up coins and killing enemies on the fly, like we're at 1.01 octillion. But I'm also already sick of this dark background. We're going to hit the portal to go somewhere new. Also because I'm pretty sure I've cleared out all the enemies I need here for any upgrade, so now we're in the jungle. And I do think I want to spend another 100 septillion dollars on the rubies. That way we get extra rubies. And then we need to check what we can buy if we were to prestige right now. We're gonna have 1900 coins, which is far more than we've ever had before. We just need to see what's worth it to spend them on. After I finish one more frenzy, the game really likes giving me frenzies right now. And this one is good for 324 septillion dollars all by itself. One thing is for sure so far, we're making way more money, especially with 12 times souls, and getting way more souls than we did before. We've already got like 15 since we started. That's way quicker than we were before. But if we sacrifice all these, that's going to give us a huge coin multiplier by itself. Before prestiging, I want to buy another 423 levels of sword, just to see what kind of sword it is we're going to get to buy. That should also be a few achievements. Unbelievable sword. And that said 50 levels, because look at all these swords that are suddenly here for us to buy. I don't think these are supposed to be rebought right now, but for some reason I'm able to buy them, so we're going to start working our way down the list. And also a frenzy. So the Rage Sword seems to be the most expensive one we can currently buy. That's going to give us 3,000% more coins. And then we can't quite afford the Elemental Sword, but we can in just a moment. And there we are. Now we're relatively broke again for the first time ever, but now our sword is getting us 9,404 coins per second, which isn't much, but for a sword, that's wild. Anyways, let's prestige, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to get some cool new upgrades. Ascension coins per second bonus is going to be 5,408%. And that by itself was an achievement, so that's extra coins per second. So killing 3 bees got me 14.2 coins. That number is going to get pretty big pretty fast. One level of the sword, for example, is already worth 29 coins. One level of the shield, 292. But the big upgrades I was looking for were things like this. Increase your bonus DPS by 5% per achievement unlocked. That's going to make a huge difference by the time we get back to the end game. That's going to cost 800. Next, we could unlock this for 450. Increase your bonus souls by 0.1% per achievement unlocked. That one's actually pretty considerable by itself too. But instead, I want the Sacred Book of Projectiles. That's legendary, unlocked the ability to use the bow. Hopefully that was worth it, because that was really expensive. So that kind of looks like that. I'm not really sure how that's going to work or what it's going to do yet, but we'll figure it out. Anyways, we've somehow gained over 60,000 coins while I've been upgrading stuff in the menu, so we should probably actually start buying some of these things. And that's pushed us into the tens of millions and hundreds of millions. And there's billions, and that number is climbing fast. It's only going to take a few seconds to unlock this staff, and I'm not even picking up any coins yet. And then I'm also kind of going to work backwards and max buy everything just to get some extra levels and achievements and everything. Plus, buying all of these as I go. We're into the trillions of dollars anyway, and we're only going to start making money faster and faster and faster, so I might as well. We've unlocked the bow. I don't know if that's going to make a difference to the one I'm jumping and firing or not, but we can try. 10 levels of that for a better bow, which is going to be that one, and it looks the same. It might get more coins when I hit enemies with it, though. It says new upgrades for my bow will appear as I'm leveling it up, so I just need to get a nice high level. And it's only taken a few minutes, and we're back up to 583 trillion coins per second. And a horde should probably help me get to where I'm going. That's going to be a lot of money and souls. I'm going to try and buy that pizza bonus if I can. Oh, I should fire the bow in here. Can I do that? I don't really have time to fire the bow, otherwise that would destroy a lot of bees all at once. But after that horde, we got some upgrades. 1.2 quintillion dollars per second. We skipped right over quadrillion. Just got a bonus for 21 times coins value, which is huge. 21 is lots of coins, so we're definitely going to buy everything we can along the way for this, because that's a lot of money. So while we're at it, we're going to buy 50 levels for the bow, and then another 50 to put it over level 100, that way we can get the light bow and the demon bow. And then we can also get a quick shot. That's going to make a difference, because now we can fire it off a little quicker and hit more things. And there's another 9 times coins per second. That's going to last for a full 2.5 minutes, so that's going to give me plenty of coins. That gives me 7.116 trillion coins per second. So I'm definitely going to be taking advantage of this and buying everything I can as it comes. I've always wanted this. We've got a frenzy plus 9 times coins, so this is going to give me such a huge amount. I wish I could be buying upgrades right now, but I really just want to focus on all of these coins for a sec. It's probably worth it to do an upgrade, but I can't help it. And we're going to destroy... Oh, we missed some of the mushrooms with the bow. That's okay. Look at all that money coming in. There is 10 septillion dollars already. That was a huge amount of coins, considering where we're at in our coins per second. So we're going to buy ambidextrous to unlock the gloves for now. And then it's going to be a minute before we can afford those, but it won't be too long. We definitely can buy another 50 levels for the bow, though. And my bow now gives me 200% more coins. Right now I'm just saving up the 50 septillion dollars I need for the glove upgrade, because that's going to boost my coins per second in a big way. And the silver boxes can help, because 18 coins per second. And that's going to last for a full 2.5 minutes, so that's going to put me a long ways closer. We're already up to 32 septillion. And we hit that number, and we've still got almost 2 full minutes left, so let's buy the gloves. That's going to put our number up to almost 1 septillion dollars per second. So that upgrade that just took us all that saving up to get will now take us 50 seconds to do. And while I've got this bonus going still for another minute and a half, I'm going to buy as many levels of gloves as I can, and there's a new achievement for even more money. I just found a thing that gave us some octillions of dollars in one of those boxes, so I don't really know what I even should be buying right now. I'm just going to keep buying gloves, I guess. And we got a new achievement for 10 octillions. We're currently making 20.9 septillion dollars a second, and I've still got a bonus for another 35 seconds. It's fun making this much money. What was the next level of gloves at? We need 20 octillion dollars for those. We're actually going to have enough to buy those pretty soon. Especially if this is a frenzy. It wasn't, but that's still 4 octillion dollars, so I will take it. And we have 2 really good choices to buy. The reinforced gloves are going to get us a big boost to our coins per second. So we're going from 1.4 septillion to 2.88. That doubled my coins per second. Now just a little bit longer, and we're going to get an extra 3% per achievement unlocked. And I've also got a 15 times souls bonus I need to take advantage of. The game is just throwing bonuses at me today. And while we're at it, here's a frenzy. Just because we can, I guess. While I'm doing this, I'm going to buy this. If it'll let me, because that's going to get us extra coins. That gave us about another 50% boost to our coins per second, which means a 50% boost to all the coins we're grabbing. And at this point, I don't really know what I should be buying. We're making so much money, we have so much money, that I guess I'll just keep upgrading my stuff. We can buy another 50 levels of bow for only 43 septillion dollars, which gives us a new achievement, which gives us more coins. And we also got the incompletionist out of that. Not sure what that one means, but we got it. Should I push this all the way up to 250? That's gonna cost a lot of money. But there it is, amazing bow. We still have 10 octillion dollars to spare. And there's 9 times coins per second, so let's just upgrade the bow real quick and then soul grabber. Oh, that increases the souls the bow's gonna get when I kill. So now it really is worth it to be killing enemies with the bow, because that's gonna put my soul points up. Not that we're lacking in those these days, but as soon as I can start shooting them, I will. Just for fun, I decided to upgrade my necklace because I figured that would be an achievement, and it was. Our gloves are level 41. Hopefully we'll hit level 50 for those soon and get a new version of them. Though every level of the gloves is now costing like 25 octillion dollars. That's pretty expensive even for me right now. So we do have a horde incoming, so I really need to hit the bow. Oh, I missed. I kind of wish I got a second shot off on those because that gave us a lot of souls. But also, I won't complain with this. We still have 9 times coins per second, and these are giving us a lot of money. And another box. Another horde. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I meant to fire an arrow, not use a speed boost. Well, that's okay. That's still a lot of money. Alright, so after all of that, we're at 467 octillion dollars, which is, I think, about a half a nonillion, if I'm understanding my big numbers correctly, which gives me all sorts of new options. I think while I'm doing this, I'm going to try and upgrade my gloves 5 more times, while trying not to miss anything. 1, 2, 3, because then I can get better gloves somewhere. No, I can't. Those are going to cost 8 nonillion dollars. But I still have 300 octillion currently, so I can buy some other things at least. So I definitely want the sweet box. It's 50 octillion dollars, but unlocks sweet new upgrades. So 3% bonus CPS, 3% bonus CPS for either of those. We can unlock the Archdemon in its home dimension. I don't know which dimension is its home dimension though, so I'm a little scared to waste the money on that. But here's another bonus portal. And it just got an achievement for picking up 50,000 coins in total. That's a lot of coins. Alright, well, that little bonus gave us lots of coins, lots of souls, now to figure out what to spend it on. The game just won't stop giving me frenzies today, and I'm all about it. I think we're gonna do enemy invasion for 150 octillion because increase the spawn rate of enemies by 50%. That's actually huge. That's gonna be a lot of souls and money. I'm also gonna upgrade some of my older gear into the octillions because that's pretty easy to do right now. That's gonna give me more achievements, which in turn is gonna give me more money. And shows us some pretty cool new stuff of 500% more coins. Usually they do 100, but occasionally there's one that does something more interesting. And there's an achievement for upgrades. Just doing these took me from like 7.5 septillion coins per second over to over 8. That's just some upgrading old crap that isn't really costing me that much to do. And that does all sorts of cool stuff, like it's got earrings for me, increased CPS while the game is closed. Hold on, we got a horde coming in, so I got a bow and arrow these real bad. Oh, I couldn't get the lower ones, but that still gave me lots of souls. As I was saying, we can get better magnet power for only 20 trillion, stuff that increases my CPS while the game is closed. Your shield now gives you 16,000% more coins, so there's lots of cool stuff hiding in the high tiers of these. Mega boost, boost cooldown is twice as fast as before, extra magnet power. Upgrades 7 apparently, so we're up to 8.3 septillion coins per second. Your armor now gives you 15,000% more coins. Lots of good stuff. Your boots now give you 5,000% more coins, an extra 75% souls. And that's actually about it for now, but I'm gonna buy that anyway, so we're at 8.5 septillion coins per second. That's a full extra septillion dollars per second. Just thanks to upgrading old crap that hardly cost me anything. I just got 4 slayer points from this one little horde of mushrooms. And I got an achievement for shooting things with a bow, so I'm just making money on top of money on top of money. And here's another 18 times souls bonus. That gave me 6 slayer points by itself. This is gonna be fun. But now I am gonna round out the rest of my gear into even 50s, because I could probably do that and not move this number too much at all. And that's still gonna give us a lot more coins per second, thanks to the achievements, if anything. Another 13 times souls bonus, and I got all those guys. That was 12 slayer points by itself. That is so many points that we're gonna be super rich. I might try and upgrade the warlord armor to 400, but I think by the time we get there that might get pretty expensive. Do we want to sacrifice that much? Yeah, we might as well. One more level is only gonna be another 1.24 octillion dollars, and then we get some kind of red glowy armor. Breaks armor just gives 100% more coins, but that's an extra achievement. Plus, we got another horde coming in, so I need to fire some arrows at these. Oh, I always screw that up because of the pressure. But that still gave me lots of points. And I guess the ice cream will probably be worth it for a 3% bonus to CPS. That'll take us from 8.79 septillion to over 9. That was actually a bigger increase than I thought, so that was worth it. I did get another 9 times coins per second, so I don't know what I want to start upgrading again. I can maybe work towards getting the next bow, though the whole thing is going to be 3.55 nonillion dollars, which is kind of expensive. I've got a 1400% boost to my gear along with the coins boost, so we're now making 1.24 octillion dollars a second. So that's kind of fun. I'm up to 1.32 nonillion dollars, mostly thanks to the combination of these boosts, but that's still ridiculous. That gave me an enormous boost forward, and now I get 4 silver boxes, so if I get something really good out of those, we could get an even more ridiculous boost. I don't mean to excite anyone, but we might have actually done that. We got a coin frenzy at least. Now, if we were to get a multiplier on top of this, that would really put us over the top. But look at that number go. We're up to almost 2 nonillion dollars already. And 138 septillion dollars a second. But I'm just going to sit back and enjoy this, because this doesn't happen very often at all. Okay, bonuses are over. We've got 2.4 nonillion dollars and 9.2 septillion dollars a second. And that sounds like a lot of money, but I still can't even buy my damn glove upgrade. And for the first time ever, somehow, we've got a horde on top of a frenzy. So we're getting a lot of money and souls right now. For now, I am going to unlock new quests because it only costs 400 octillion dollars. That's going to knock my number down a bit, but at least going to give us some new stuff to aspire towards. Like coins and rubies, only need 1,000 rubies and 5,000 coins. And here is 20 times coins value for 30 seconds. At this point, I'm kind of running out of ideas on how to unlock more stuff, or mainly get more achievements. The achievements are what's going to make me money right now. I found a fun new way to take care of a horde though. If I put my auto clicker on, it fires at just the right rate to kill pretty much everything in front of me, and that gets me a whole lot of Slayer points. I don't necessarily get the top of the bees, but it's still worth it because of how many I still get. And another bonus stage. I want to see if I can make it past level 3. And I'm not super confident because things move quickly. I'm starting to get the timing down. Never mind. I think that actually screwed me up. Yeah, this is... Never mind. Barely over halfway there. That one was horrible. I'm never going to try that again. I'm over it. I guess for now we could probably buy another 50 levels of the shield. That's going to put us up to 401 for the spirit shield. And maybe 50 levels of the sword, because I assume there's only going to be so many levels we can buy. But with these clicker games, I guess you never really know. Anyways, there's 9 times coins per second, so that'll pay for itself. 50 levels of sword. Oh my god, that sword. Didn't really consider how much the upgrades are going to cost, but 10 octillion dollars for that? Fine, we can live with that. And I decided to jump into another bonus just because I do have the 9 times coins per second, so it'd be kind of stupid not to take advantage of this. Oh man, I missed that by 1 that time. There's 327 octillion dollars and probably a ridiculously hard level coming up. Oh, actually, it's just done. So as rich as I am right now, I was kind of hoping I could buy another 50 levels of sword, but that's going to be 272 nonillion dollars, so that's probably not going to happen. So what I'm going to do is buy the lollipop. That's going to give me a 3% CPS bonus, which brings us up to 9.6. Then I'm going to buy the strawberry chocolate cake for 1 nonillion, which is crazy expensive, but for a 4% boost on top of all this, that puts us up to about 10 septillion dollars per second. Then I think the next logical thing to do is spend all the remaining money on reinforced gloves, because every level is going to get us an extra 206 trillion dollars a second. That's basically a fifth of 1 septillion. Don't worry, that doesn't make a lot of sense to me either, but whatever the case, we're going to see how much we're making after buying all the gloves. From 10 septillion dollars a second up to 12.7, so we actually just made a 25% increase in our dollars per second. That's actually pretty considerable. I didn't actually think it was going to be that big. Well, this way, if we're at 12.7 septillion dollars a second, imagine how much that's going to add up to over the course of a week or two. We're going to see.